So hi friend, this is Amit.
So here is very important information regarding the Manipal Counseling 2021. As you all know, the allotment of first round has been done now. So what you should do next, for that I am providing you the information, because this is very important. Once you do mistake, you might regret later. So the information is, if you have got any type of seat, then you have to pay the amount, then only you will be eligible for the next round. Once you will not do the payment, you will be out of the counseling, and your 10,000 that you have done for the registration, that also will not be refunded, and that will be lost. So this is a very important information. And you have a little bit interest in the allotted seat that you have got, so try to pay the amount, because you will get the better branch in the next round for sure, if you have done the choice filling correctly. And if you have not get any type of seat, then you will eligible for the next round without doing anything. Don't worry for that. The cutoff will go to higher rank in the next subsequent round. For sure, I will provide you that information very soon through a separate video. That is the cutoff for this round and the expected for next round, what you can expect. That video I will provide you very soon. But this information is very important. You have to do the payment, otherwise you will be out of the counseling process and you will not be able to register again for the counseling. So this is a very important information. Stay tuned for all the update, and please try to subscribe this channel. And if you need counseling guidance for this Manipal counseling or any other counseling, try to contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe so that you can get all the further video about the Manipal counseling very soon. Thanks.